वेलकम बैक टू येट अनदर एपिसोड ऑफ अनबॉक्सिंग एंड टुडे वी हैव दिस ह्यूज डिवाइस विद मी. दिस इज अ 43 इंच फुल एचडी टीवी फ्रॉम सैमसंग व्हिच इज अ T5 सीरीज. आई गेस आई हैव टू कॉल समवन टू लिफ्ट दिस अप. सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. Task is to lift this up now, even though it's 11 kgs, but it's new. Yeah, this is the stand and the mounting plates. So I'll just keep this aside as of now. This is the stand that goes at the rear. And these are the cover plates and screws for the stand. I'll show you in a while how to fix them. Okay, so this is the user manual, the power cord. The remote control. Yes, and the battery is for the remote. Oh, okay, wait. And it's out. So you have to mount the stand and tighten it. And this is the left side. This will go like this. This is the plate. The power cord goes here, and this is the remote control. So am I done? Yeah, I am done. So let's turn this on now. Select your language. English. Download the device. No, skip. Select your country, Asia. Next, wireless connection. So I'll just set up my Wi-Fi now. Done. Terms and conditions. Okay. Agree to all. Sign in with a Samsung account. Select a voice assistant, choose later. Discover a fastest way to link your app. Skip for now. Close. I'll do it later. Test your remote. It's working fine, and I guess it's over. Your TV is ready to use. Yeah, it's done. This is a Samsung T5 series smart LED HD TV with a resolution of 1920 into 1080 pixels with a Hyper-Real picture engine and a picture quality index of 1000 with a refresh rate of 60Hz. It has a 2-channel speaker with a Dolby Digital sound output of 20 watts with a music player feature that turns your TV into a music system. On the rear are two HDMI ports, one USB port, YPBPR analog ports, one composite in audio video port, one optical digital output port, one RF modulator port, and also internet connectivity that supports 3G, LTE and Wi-Fi. It has a narrow bezel design that provides users a very wide watching area on the screen. It has a Tizen operating system with multi-voice assistant, so now you have a support of Bixby, Alexa as well as Google Assistant. Further, it has got this personal computer mode where you can tap into your office PC to access files or seamlessly work on documents using MS Office 365. Also, it comes with inbuilt apps like Netflix, Amazon Prime, Z5, Apple TV, YouTube, and a dedicated option for live TV terrestrial.
So that's all for today. Please do hit the like and the subscribe button. Thank you.